Missing at approximately the same time. If we're able to verify any further details of this story, we'll pass them on to you, listeners. Just another day in the Commonwealth, huh, folks? One of the all-time greats. Here's Ella Fitzgerald. Thank you.
always do that.
The moon.
Watch, I'm gonna sleep and fucking McCready's gonna be next to me while they...
Somebody fired a shot.
They did! I'm just gonna go to sleep. I don't give a shit. Take care of it, slaves. Look, they're like fighting.
Time to die!
Wake up.
Or is that strong yelling?
I don't know, I have no idea. Yeah. It sounded like strong, but I think he has the same voice line as something from Earth. They're very annoying. Excuse me, what the hell? Oh, it's because he's undercover that reduces damage. Suck you die. Ew, there's like hecka super mutants. I don't care. Silent. I don't care. Was there a freaking suicider? That really sucks. Why is it so light? Anyway. You see my car? And this is one of my mannequins. I have to get my... Oh my god. I'm not bringing my mannequins back to home plate. It's gonna take fucking too long. I have like 5. Maybe you'll do it for me. Anyway, where's stupid Codsworth?
There he is.
That's Curie? That's Curie. I could take strong. Do you want to be on the tour of my room, you fucking ugly bitch? Yeah, he's a nasty bitch. Look at that. Ew. Oh my god, you're singing my rat song. Oh, there he is. Hello.
The drinking water.
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you?
Yes.
Yes, Codsworth. Of course.
Splendid.
You don't need to be a bitch, Ruth. Okay. What? Where's... Oh, I hate that.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I have to put on an outfit to do my tour in. I wish I had the red dress. It's prettier than the dress I have. I'm being a bitch on Google.com.
How did you know? I actually typed ERR.
I think that's Swedish.
To err is human.
I'm stupid thirsty. Do I look good? Oh my god, do I look good?
Well, hello, beautiful.
Hello. Okay. Yeah, he's never gonna come back to life. Yes, he's dead. The barber is dead, yeah. I think I killed... Oh, okay, I'm starting my tour now.
Okay, I'll be quiet.
Well... Hello, you all. Welcome to my house. I call this little number home plate. Here's my hubby, my chubs bin, Codsworth. He has big, beautiful eyes, as you can see, and a body like a Coke bottle. There's a painting I enjoy. There's another painting I enjoy. I think this is pretty nice. I like this topic. I'm thirsty. Oh, here's Jangles. There's Bojangles, my friend. He's just relaxing right now. He had a hard day at the shop. Here's some representational shit that I need to throw out. Here's one of my teddy bears. This is where I make my toilets. There's my husband. He's sweet as candy. There's a cat. There's my magazines. Oh, he's doing a little dance. Here's some of my green paint. That's my favorite color. I used it to do these paintings of dogs. They represent trepidicity. Here's another Bojangles. I believe his Christian name is Bojangles. I don't know the name Jangles. I don't know her. There's drugs in here. Actually, yeah, there's Jangles has a little snack with him. That's so sweet. He's a fun little boy. He's a good boy. He's not giving me space today. Codsworth is being a little nasty. No, speaking of nasty, here's an esoteric sex scene. I don't know. Jangles is tripping. No one knows what he's doing. There's one of my dog paintings. There's, oh my god, there's an alien toy drinking food. That's really cute. If I had to choose a character in the Fallout franchise to represent me, it would be that alien with a fat ass. I think this is really funny. This is comedy. Hot dog. Dog painting, doghouse. That's hilarious. Here is my music machine that only plays free resource classical music. Here's Psycho. Here's my couch where I have sex with Hancock. Here's some more toys. Oh my god. Just tell me. I'm sorry, bitch, but that's the cutest fucking toy I've ever seen. I want that in real life. That's a stupid video game. This is my blood bag. This is a milk container. I like it because it's like, I don't know, I feel like pink and milk combined is like a hentai aesthetic. Here's a lesbian. Here's Jangles. He's an addict. He keeps doing drugs. Here are two of my Giddy Up Buttercups. I only have two now. I am aware of a source of like 10 of them. Currently, I only have ones I stole from children. They're extremely valuable. I had to smuggle them out of fucking sanctuary because Codsworth would get really pissed if he sees me touch them because they're stolen. But he doesn't care that they're in my house. He's a fucking idiot. Also, he doesn't care that I, like, stole a bunch of drugs and sold a bunch of drugs. Oh, okay. And then, okay, and this is going to be my potty. My toilet's going to be there. My bathtub's going to be there. And there's going to be some flowers, but I don't have those yet. Here are my fucking magazines. I don't like them. Grognak is nerdy. I wish there was a Mistress Mystery magazine. Here is... Oh my god. I'm pretty high, but this is like the cutest fucking teddy bear I've ever seen. Oh, that's so cute. This looks... Codsworth. This looks identical to Codsworth. This is the same... I love you! You're so cute! I love you, Codsworth! You're my teddy bear here. Can I put this on you? Where's your hat? You're naked. It's not appropriate. Here's my bobbleheads. I have two. But the one I have is the cutest one there is.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
What? Shut up. Fucking, I can't believe he's judging me. He's really being a bitch. Oh, that's it. Oh, here's my disco ball. This is where I party. Yeah. You can't hear the music because I don't think it will copy onto the recording, but it's playing Wonderful Guy. I'm in love with the wonderful guy. His name is Codsworth, my husband. Beek, 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 beek. Okay, thank you so much for watching my house tour, and I hope you will come visit me. I'm in Diamond City, 1999 Fat Ass Lane. Fuck me in the ass. Bye!